here they have so many snacks. I don't know what kind of thing here. But it's full of, it's like a Chinese snack. They have candies, biscuits, several dishes, just a small thing. We have nuts, dried fruit, and also pudding. Almond cookies and so many things you put together from here. You go to play here, you go to eat, you go to have snacks, you go to just enjoy, please. We've been here for several times, like the places is on the top of the city and it's in a crowded place. They have satay. And also such a pork and beef. They also have bakery, like this one. Beverage. Chinese snack. Here you go to get some seafood. They fried it like this one. Or even a sweet dishes like this. Waffle. What do you think about these places actually?
Banyak banget makanan enak pokoknya.
She's speaking Indonesian. She's craving. Ambil aja.
Kita kok kenyangan.
Iya kan, kita udah makan mukbang tadi.
Gelap.
And look at this one. They make such a line and it's not really long. It's short, but I think it's greater than the most at the stops. Like this. They sell like top. And there are so many kind of snacks you could to get here. It's a big place. And they have a mall inside that. After all, I didn't buy anything. I just bought an ice cream. And I bought my iftar also today. My iftar is like my breakfast, my meals for my breakfast today. Because I have a fasting day. Yeah, I think I have a mukbang meal like that. No, I think it's really nicey. My video, and don't forget to subscribe below. If you have comments, if you have something you would like to request about the videos I would like to create, just write it down below and don't forget to thumbs up my video and see you. Bye.